All right, so what do you know?
Nothing. Dead body in the water. We fished it in.
Look, Tommy, please don't play games with me, all right? I'm tired.
I'm not homicide anymore.
I know that. I still want to know what you know.
You don't want to hear what I got to say.
Try me.
It's the same guy, all right?
The same guy. The same guy as what? Are you talking about Polish Hill?
All the women had fair hair, good bodies.
Your type, exactly. These women were shot, not strangled. You're going to have to do better than that.
Both the women had neck bruises. They were bound wrist and ankle.
Well, how do you know?
Check it out. Ask Eiler.
Eiler told me you know this girl.
A lot of guys knew her.
A lot of guys weren't fucking her.
God damn it. What's the matter with you, Nick? I didn't know any better. I didn't think you want to solve this case.
Hey, go fuck yourself.
No, fuck you! Are you a cop or not?
You come up with some cockamamie bullshit stories, linking all of these murders together, and just because you say it, I'm supposed to swallow it like tripe. Well, let me ask you a question, smart guy. When was the last time you seen this girl?
Putting the bodies in the water so I'll find them, Nick.
What?
He wants me to find these girls.
You're crazy, you know that? You really are. You're crazy. You're nuts. That's it.
He called me.
He called you. The guy who killed these girls called you. And what'd he say? What'd he say?
He didn't say anything.
He didn't say anything because you dreamed it. Now get in your little fucking boat and get the fuck out of here. Go catch a fish. You're an alcoholic, kid, and you need help. This isn't a joke anymore. If I were you, I'd go see a psychiatrist, get my head examined, you in that bottle.
Maybe you need a drink, Nick. Might ease the pain of being wrong.
Get away from me, Tommy. Get out of my sight.
One question, Lieutenant.
Didn't I tell you to keep those people out of here?
Get them back up that fucking hill.